I think one thing that I learned from Coach Daniel that still sticks with me to this day is just to always give my best on and off the court. When coaches really put their time and effort into kids, they see that they make a huge difference. My favorite thing about my coach was his giving nature. He was always willing to give, whether it was time, money, support, he was always there. Coach Daniel is a very warm person. He's very caring. He was a laid-back coach. He was the kind of coach that I enjoy playing for. He's still a big presence in my life, and I'll always appreciate what he did for me. Without my coaches, I wouldn't be the player I am today. Nominate your coach today for the 2018 Hometown Hero Award.